Welcome to Karin's Ferry. Next stop, Moon Palace. Careful, the cosmos stretches out forever here. Don't get lost. Sit still and don't rock the boat. I'll just wait here until you get back. If you get back.
You are most welcome. I, Luna, the Moon Spirit, have been waiting for your arrival. You may use my powers freely. Mana is fading from this world at an alarming rate. You must hurry.
Leaving so soon. How impatient. Come again.
You've reached Lemlian Castle here in the Republic of Tasnica.
Oh, I hardly recognize you. You've matured so much.
What's going on?
Unfortunately, there's an Imperial spy in our midst. We're trying to suss out the object, but all we know is that he's after the Chancellor. Be alert.
He's a spy.
Who are you?
You must be spies.
Spies!
Guards, come quick!
Wait, no, we're just...
Silence, spy. How dare you attack the Chancellor?
Take them away! Execute them! Off with their heads!
Wait, this man is a fake. He cannot be the Chancellor. He casts no shadow.
Couldn't fool you, Gemma. Too bad. I could have destroyed this realm from within. But you found me out.
Take this!
What have you done to Gemma and the others?
What, them? They're probably near the entrance, just outside the castle. Now I'll have you fight the Chancellor and save me the trouble of destroying him.
Think again! Sir, pull yourself together!
Where am I? What happened? I can't believe it. You saved me from a terrible fate. When Gemma told me a child was master of the Mana Sword, I had doubts. But you have proven yourself. Please, take this, along with my apology.
All come so far, but now is not the time for rest. Skill alone does not make a hero. You must learn what true courage is. Do you understand? If the Empire is making overt attempts to take over the Republic, they must be close to recovering the fortress. My mission is to stop the Empire's takeover at any cost. You have no time to lose either. Find Sage John. He will teach you about true courage. Hang in there.
You're in the bustling heart of the castle.
There! Is visiting the mountain caves to meditate. Before you sits his reverence, the wise old sage Jock. I'm his disciple, Jack. His sageness speaks in the old tongue. Allow me to translate. You heroes must undergo a test. Beyond this room is the passage of trials. Conquer the ones within to understand real courage. Will you proceed? Excellent! Go test your luck! Beat your opponents, and you pass.
Yeah! Where's Jock?
Well done. When you three work together, nothing can stop you. Remember that for your future trials. Only with courage, knowledge, and love will you be able to fully master the Mana Sword. In truth, I am Jock. That old man from before was merely an illusion.
What gives? Why didn't you help us sooner?
Before, you would never have been able to conquer yourselves. You would have heard my words, but not fully understood them. I have been waiting for you to find your inner strength and become the heroes we need you to be. Go now. The Emperor seeks to raise the sunken continent. You'll find the Mana Palace on a small island near the coral reef. Below it lies the Mana Fortress itself. Something evil seems to have broken the barrier sealing it away. You have no time. Hurry!
Your time, huh? I figured you'd stop by here. I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for reforging?
One night is 50.